Aisles upon aisles are filled with everything red, white, and hot pink. Cuddly teddy bears, decadent chocolates, and sparkly cards have taken over local stores. It is almost Valentine's Day. How are Cabrini students and faculty planning on spending February 14th?
What I'm doing for Valentine's Day is going down the sea aisle for polar bear plunge, and I'm spending the day with my family and friends, and hopefully two of my friends that I invited are able to make it.
For Valentine's Day, I'm going out to eat and then going to see 50 Shades of Grey with my girlfriend.
Reservations for my partner and I to go to dinner at an Indian restaurant in Media. And then on Sunday, we're going to do painting with the twist.
And I'm going out for dinner with my boyfriend on Valentine's Day.
Every year, my wife and I go out to dinner. We try to get the grandparents to take our daughters for the night, and they have a nice sleepover. And we get to go to a movie, have a dinner, and finally have a date night.